Myths about Winston Churchill debunked. A long-standing myth is that Churchill brutally ordered the army to shoot at Welsh coal miners to put down a strike. The 1910 strike in Tonopandy has gone down in socialist mythology as an example of Churchill's brutality. In 2019, John McDonnell falsely claimed that Churchill had sent troops in to shoot the miners. In reality, Churchill was sympathetic to the miners, and in a message, he said that he would do his best to help the miners get fair treatment. Unfortunately, there was widespread rioting, and the local police in South Wales requested from Churchill to send in troops. Churchill held the troops back, but in Tonopandy, £12 million worth of damage was done by looting. Troops were sent in to restore order, but not a single shot was fired, and they were only there to support the police if necessary. A striker, Will Mannering, later said the miners did not blame Churchill, and the military did not commit a single act to cause resentment. This episode shows Churchill's skilled restraint, but also how long-lasting propaganda can be. Myth debunked.